said he would kill me the next time I prayed, and I'm so afraid, sir, he would. I'm leaving you here, son, I sadly regret, but I'll be back right away. But when I returned to the attic, I found Jesus had been there that day. The chips and the shavings were there as before, and the little boy lay on his bed with tears on his cheeks and his hands at his side. The poor little